Fuel dilution and contamination remains a major challenge to fuel consumers, especially the motorists whose vehicle engines are damaged by the foreign components added into the petrol. While engaging fuel dealers, the field supervisor in charge of fuel marking and quality monitoring at the Ugandan National Bureau of Standards, Peter Chitimbo, noted that this act is mainly being carried out around Naluwerere, Bujiri and Busitema in Bujiri district when fuel is in transit from Mombasa.
They branch somewhere, they take off the good product, they add in a bad product. In my presentation, I mentioned Eastern region. Along Naluwerere, Bujiri, Busitema, that's where that vice is more typical, especially when those trucks have just come in through that eastern route. They take off the good one, they add in the bad one. That's what mainly. The good ones, they sell, then the bad one, they offload in those stations. That's where I find those non-compliances in the eastern region more.
Chitimbo explains that in most cases, petroleum is mixed with kerosene by the unscrupulous truck drivers, which in the end damages the car engines. He tasked the oil marketing companies to ensure that they always cross-check the fuel delivered.
To find that, when we begin with that one, in terms of product, which is mainly petrol, which is costing high. Because if somebody is able to sell a petrol, when he has added a lot of kerosene, he's selling that petrol, that kerosene at the price of kerosene. It's mainly petrol, although diesel also now, they do the tamper with the quality of the product.
Reverend Frank Tukwasiwe, the Minister of Energy Commissioner for Petroleum Supply, says compliance to fuel quality has greatly improved as per the latest surveys, with at least 99% of the fuel retailers selling quality fuel.
Our rating is really high. We are among the world best practices, and we have had a number of countries actually coming to benchmark or learn lessons, how do we, and really to compare notes in the recent past. That is the way we move.
Fuel marking refers to the introduction of a unique identifier to trace quantities into petroleum products at depots before distribution in the market. The markers are aimed at identifying foreign components added into the petrol. This is aimed at ensuring consumers do not get diluted or adulterated fuel. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.